accuracy and precision in the steps of attraction. That's what we're going to go into heavily in part two. We're going to cover the exact steps of basic sexual attraction, which, keep in mind, only form the first phase of human courtship and only the first hour or two of the Seven Sense program, which is about all of human courtship, not just the very first phase, not just sexual attraction. But these steps that we're going to give you in part two of this program, that comes along with a free month's membership at our Women's Happiness Meeting of the Minds forums, are going to be, you know, very precise, and they are what are happening between men and women and have for hundreds of thousands of years, no matter what venue you're in, whether it's daytime and you're in a grocery store, or you're on the sidewalk, or you're at a charity event, or you're at nighttime in a restaurant, bar, club, whether you're hiking in the mountains or on a volleyball team or at school, wherever it is you are, these precise steps of sexual attraction are what go on between men and women. So what we're going to be covering in part two is how to learn these six steps, three for men, three for women, and then apply the four learning areas to them, the things that can go wrong in your inner psychology, your strategy, your body language, and your tactics. And when you add it all up, part two is going to be just like having your own dating coach in your pocket on your iPod or MP3 player.